Well, I kind of stumble into the kitchen and get the coffee going. And then I come out here and pick up my prayer book and the Bible and sit down here. And this is my little prayer corner right here on the couch.
This is the most relaxing part of the day, my favorite part. It's a good time to read meditations before I start the day.
I do morning prayer. Who could stand? For there is forgiveness with you, therefore you shall not be feared. I wait for the Lord, my soul.
Okay, after we finish with our meditations separately, we go for a swim together.
When you take a verse from Scripture that is really kind of speaking to you, and you repeat it over and over and over again, the 14th or 15th time, it has a different meaning than it did the first time you read it or you heard it.
And the swim really it helps you physically and psychologically to relax and get ready for the day.
Sometimes we talk all the way up the beach and all the way down the beach and while we're swimming and all, and sometimes we're just quiet and just together.
I look forward to the first part of the day, and we always try to spend that together. And it's a quality time of the day before we get busy.
If we don't do exercise first thing in the morning, my brain doesn't work until noon. It's also kind of connecting between getting up early in the morning and reading Scripture and mulling and turning that over and over again, and then putting that together with what's ahead for the day. So it's kind of a jump starting the morning.
Well, I've decided that if the birds aren't going to eat this, I'm going to eat it. So here's my breakfast.